Okay, so do you ever feel like you have great ideas, but they keep getting away from you? And what about all that information you need to keep track of? Like web pages, documents, emails, and folders? See, typically, you have to choose just one place to put things, right? In either one folder or another. But seriously, let's face it. Your life is more complex than a set of folders. What you really need is a digital brain. Well, guess what? We have that. The brain lets you organize all your information and best ideas the way you think. In the brain, you create digital thoughts for all your projects, ideas, files, and even people you know. Yeah, and you don't have to choose one place to put each piece of information. Simply connect this guy to that project and the event where you met him. It's like a mind map, only better. Here's how it works. To create a new thought, just click and drag. To add information from other places, just drag and drop your files, web links, and more, right into your brain. To link thoughts together like you do in your head, just click and drag to link them in your brain. Jot down notes and lists to help you remember all those great ideas, or give context to the information in your brain. Oh yeah, finding stuff is easy too. Just type the first few letters of a thought, and all the related information is displayed. And by seeing how each thought connects to everything else, you can easily see how it's all related, providing new insight to old ideas. No matter when that great idea comes to you, or where or when you need it, it's all right there with you, because the brain syncs across all your devices. So, see for yourself how the brain helps you get more done. Download your brain today.